In soccer, Morocco in red play Ethiopia in a World Cup qualifying tie in Casablanca. The Ethiopian team. As six squad members defect in Italy en route to the game, and they include in their team three goalkeeper. 40-year-old deputy coach in midfield. 4-0 down at half-time, they reappear with only nine players, and then a further three are injured. In the 55th minute, with the score at 5-0, the Algerian...